You're marrying a good man, and that's not gonna change.
You people and your guns.